Chandler.
Chandler's been finished. He's still using Windows 7, even though school ended on January the 14th.
Harry Criminal will take advantage of this opportunity from without targeted attacks on Windows 7 systems.
Fine, I'll just pay for extended security updates then.
So your camera is really expensive, and the price per device is double every year.
I don't know what everyone's talking about, but everything seems fine.
But Microsoft will no longer release security patches or updates.
And?
These are very soon to make sure you're protected against cyber attacks.
You're not compliant with ministry regulations.
Stop, Chan! TPPR!
Plus you find a lot of providers won't be able to support you.
Fine, what do I do?
You need to do something sooner rather than later. Start planning your upgrade to Windows 10 as soon as possible to avoid the disruption before it's too late.
But it's not all bad. Think of it as an opportunity to update your IT infrastructure.
Hardware and applications.
If you haven't planned to review your technology,
our experts can help assist you.
Which demos have been visited? Then the IT gurus can know what they have to do. Speak to PCS.